Yeah, I love you too. How are you? Now she's eating wheat.
Marsh, ma! Marsh!
That's a dog. But it doesn't attack my chickens. And it's not my dog. So yeah, I don't want him here. Or maybe I want him here. Because he doesn't eat my chickens. So yeah, maybe I like that dog. And I don't have to feed him. So well, it's good. Now she's weeding my tomatoes. See? Tomato. Thank you. I think that's a weed which you can't eat, and that's the best thing that you can do with it to feed your chickens. So I will let this go. I would like to eat it also this wheat, but I don't think she would like it. How are you? No, I have two on my hands. I have six of them, so yes. I think they have a respiratory problem because they beaks are violet. This is a Romanian type. It's a naked neck. Transylvania. Good collage de Transylvania. How are you? Da. What do you want to talk with me? I don't speak chicken. Huh? Psst, psst. Hey. Lady, what are you doing? Thank you for bidding. I will search online. What can you grow with chickens around? Probably not tomatoes because they will eat it when they are red. So maybe something else. They can weed it for you and they don't like the taste, but you like it. So yes, chickens are great. Yes, chickens are great. Are great. I don't know. Some of them are really social. Some are not, but and I don't believe this one expects food because she has food. And I didn't see her for, let's say, 3 weeks because I was in a holiday. Now he's trying to tell me something, but I don't know what. Yes, do that. That's a bad weed. That one, it's a good weed. You can eat it yourself. This one. And also this one, you can eat it yourself. It's a good weed. It's like lettuce. I think it's in the same family. I don't know. But this is a great way to eat for yourself, not for your chickens. But this one, it's a, I hate it. I hate this weed. Yes, I hate that weed. You should kill it. Not that. This one. Yes, this is a tomato. So I took out the runners, you see, from this under the pits. And you can grow a new plant if you put a few. You take out the flowers because you will not. Never. Okay, this is a little damaged because it was hard for me to cut it. And I took my scissor to do that. Okay, this is hard even with my scissor. My pruner, actually, not scissor. What the hell do you want? This is my rooster. I have a video how to select your rooster. Or I will have a video how to select the best rooster. What do you want? Maybe she wants petting, but he's not sure. So these are my tomatoes. These are endless supply of tomatoes, like this. So you have one tomato from growing from one seed in your house, maybe in the autumn or maybe in winter. And after that, you take some starts like this. See, this will grow. This little shit will grow on the plant. So I will take one from now. See this one, but I saw one a moment ago. Okay, maybe this one. Yes, see this. You let him grow a little. Not that you can plant it, but not on this side. Maybe when it's this side. But I saw one bigger. I don't know which one. So you have an endless tomato. If you don't want to grow, you can kill it on top, and that's all. Where are my tomatoes? Where is my new plant? Okay, this tree will be a new plant, but I saw something, but I don't see it anymore. That is something strange, but this one starts looking nice. Maybe I should kill this one, but I'm not sure. Because it looks healthy, you know. Even it is a what shape, it looks healthy. I think, yes, this one. Okay. Should I kill it? Yes, should I kill it? Or not? See, I will kill it, this one, because it doesn't have so many flowers. See? This is a good one. It's another chicken. I think it's another chicken. It's nice. Okay, let's kill this one. Okay, do you see what I'm doing? Okay, this one. Okay. And also, you should kill this one if you have too many plants. See? Or you can grow another plants from this shit. Okay. You don't see anything. Let's pinch it. You should pinch it or cut it. Yes, no, I have this one. Which was the same shit as you saw. So I want it straight because. So you cut out all the leaves. And also you cut the flowers. You cut out the flowers. See? It's hard to film with one hand and see what you are doing. Cut it. And that's all. Okay, I cut the flower because it will never grow fruit, because tomato is a fruit. Okay, I will cut also this leaf. Like in a small mention, you want to cut this eyes. You see, these are flower beds, so I'll cut it also. You cut out the flowers, and that's all. Okay, I don't think this is good. I hope this is good, but I don't think it's good. Well, this one is good. Where is the camera? See, this one is great. I will show you my... See, the middle one. Okay, what do you don't focalize? See, the middle one is the grow. This camera. Just add a little water and that's all. This one is an experiment. I don't think it works. Because I may kill the stem. See, you will have some tomatoes. And maybe you make your chickens curious about it. You can do whatever you want. in your garden. Okay then. Now, bye bye. See you another time. I have a lot of videos. Bye bye.